with the funding tied to our gold production and our profitability, the foundation has succeeded in making significant and measurable impact in health, provision, education, infrastructure, water and sanitation, and agriculture and agri-business. Nana Chairman, since we started production in 1998, I'm happy to say that we have committed approximately $44 million to the development of our host communities. While some of the investment can be seen in physical structures such as school buildings, health and community centers, doctors and teachers' quarters, roads, ICT centers, etc., a significant portion has gone into building human capital. Our training schemes, as well as bursaries and scholarships, are helping our community youth achieve their potential and pursue their goals. And for consistently showing leadership in an industry from which much is expected, but often misunderstood. For those of us from mining communities, Mr. Chairman, I am sure you agree with me, we've seen many mining companies come and go. Therefore, you being around for a quarter of a century is no mean achievement, and I believe Goldfields deserves a commendation and a round of applause.
Nana Tomnadze says that he gives the land freely, but the mine to use, because he understood the development that is to come to our environment, our communities.